was supposed to be out here to do color commentary on this particular match. But that ain't gonna happen because you see my man right here, my attorney, Clarence Mason, has... Oh, shut up.
Yeah, tell him.
Right here, he has, if you will notice, get a good shot, a restraining order preventing that no good deviant Shawn Michaels from being within 100 yards of Diana Smith between now and this Sunday.
All right, McMahon, what do you think of that?
So Shawn ain't gonna be out here. He ain't gonna be doing no commentary. He's not gonna be able to look at Diana Smith with lust in his eyes. He's not gonna be able to undress her with his gaze.
What is he doing here?
Because we have a restraining order that prevents him from being anywhere near Mrs. Diana Smith. Oh, for heaven's sake.
The WWF President, Gorilla Monsoon.
Just once can we not do without you.
Right. You know what they say, monsoon happens.
It's legal and it's binding and there ain't nothing you can do about it.
Right.
It was done by a court of law, not George of the Jungle, Mr. Baboon.
Apparently, this is quite a surprise. And Gorilla Monsoon having some consultation with Howard. We promised you Shawn Michaels. I guess we're not going to be able to bring you Shawn Michaels.
You know what? I wish he would come out here. Then he'd go to jail.
I'll stop it. Unless.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? World Wrestling Federation President Gorilla Monsoon has confirmed that this indeed is a valid restraining order.
Yes.
And he will comply with the restraining order in the following manner. Mr. Monsoon has ordered that Diana Smith leave the ringside area immediately.
What?
Oh, Cornette!
Wait a minute!
Jim Cornette and Clarence Mason have outsmarted themselves.
Oh, no! Sue him, baby, sue him!
Gorilla Monsoon is going to escort Diana Smith out of this ring and out of this arena. The next time we see her is a Sunday.
Oh, wait a minute! Here he comes! The leader of the WWF
Generation in his way to the square circle, yeah!
Shawn Michaels,
he's going to have to pass right by Diana Smith. Diana Smith being escorted by Gorilla Monsoon, and look.
Here he comes, Michaels. Yeah. Well, not plus about this whole thing.
Shawn Michaels on his way, yes.
And how about that restraining order backfired right in the kisser of Jim Cornette and the British Bulldog and Clarence Mason.
Shawn Michaels on his way. There he is, the World Wrestling Federation champion. And the British Bulldog is beside himself. And you wonder just what's going to happen here. All the explosive elements right here this week on Raw. I'm just a sexy boy. Have a seat.
I'll tell you this, McMahon. The British Bulldog promised us that if Shawn Michaels came to ringside, he was going to tear his head off. And Shawn Michaels is here.
Shut
and the British Bulldog.
Fish.
And here comes Jake the Snake Roberts.
One time, no see, man.